It's been 4 years since that day. Many of our people were killed after the Miami Pimps assassination. Two pimps from